Shake it off.
Oh, I don't know. I'm late. Zombie hugs. Well, I wasn't late on Twitch. Oh, what platform for Division? PC. PC. Oh, excuse me. All right. So we're gonna be on PC for the Division. I'm just waiting for the YouTube stream to start up, and it looks like it has. We're just gonna put a pause on it, and we're good to go. All right, guys. Welcome to The Walking Dead, Michonne, and yeah, I got my milk bags already. We're ready to play this. Man, I remember when Telltale did their first game, The Walking Dead, and that was pretty awesome. That was pretty awesome. I know some people didn't like it, but I'm hoping this series is going to be awesome. I hear there are only 3 episodes for some reason, and it's taken from the comic books. So supposedly, I'm not sure if this actually happened in the show. I can't remember. I can't recall at what point it did, but Michonne like leaves the group and then she goes off and does some stuff and then she comes back. But in the comic books, there's a definitive point in time where she leaves. She leaves at one point in the comics, whatever comic number it is, and then she comes back. So this is the story about what she did during that time, apparently. All right, so let's do this. Start episode 1, In Too Deep. So like I said, only 3 episodes, which is kind of disappointing, so I'm hoping this is going to be good.
This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
I left so many people that I loved. Whoa.
So many.
Okay, you know what? Hold on. Let's go back here. Settings. Oops. Wait. I put subtitles on, and I seriously did. But it didn't take them. Sorry about that. There, subtitles. Okay, apply. Thank you. Sorry about that. I wanted to make sure the subtitles were on for you guys, so my apologies.
I can hardly remember them all. Woo! But there are 2. Just 2 that I can never forget.
Press A to chop the bushes. All right.
I thought I was done with them.
Apparently you're not done with them.
But they're not done with me.
That's right.
What the fuck? Whoa, those are freaking creepy kids, man! What the hell? So the creepy factor just started. What the fuck is a door, random door, doing there? Alright, this must be a dream or something, I don't know. Dude, there's a random door in the middle of the forest. What the freak? Don't open it, don't open it. Don't! What the hell? No shit, she's going nutso. She's messed up, man. She's messed up. Oh, what are the creepy kids doing? They're playing with a teddy bear and dinosaur and robot. Who are they? Oh, fuck. Michonne! Oh god. Make him eat the sword. Make him eat the sword. Yeah. What the hell? Michonne, you are messed up. You are messed up. We got zombies coming in from everywhere. Zombies to the left of me. Zombies to the right. Here I am.
Stuck in the middle with you. Oh god.
Come on, use the score. Oh fuck, I didn't hit E.
Oh fuck off. Really?
We died already? Seriously? You were dead. I died already, I'm sorry. Oh man. Alright. We're prepared, kinda. Maybe. Down, and then Q, and then E. I wasn't prepared for the E at the end, you know? Sorry. Oh, now we're back in the freaking the room. Those are her kids. Yeah, that's what. Hey, it's Troy! Oh, fuck. Tell me her kid isn't a freaking zombie. Oh, God. Here, you can eat my sword! Eat it! Nom, 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 nom. Is it tasty? Oh, shit, there they go. They freaking locked me out. Oh, God. Oh, God, eat. Ugh! No, you're for fuck's sakes. You lost your sword! Come on, Michonne! That's not cool. Oh. Don't you have a knife or something? Or you can burn them. That's fine. Burn them in the fire pit in the middle of your freaking living room. Seriously? Okay. You say so. I think that might be a slight fire hazard, but... it's okay. Jesus, we're getting really right into it, aren't we? Ow! Get my sword! He's got my sword, thank you! Nice. Michonne, behind you, the one that you got the sword from. Yes. Why, you're gonna kick it. You're not gonna freaking chop his head off. Now you're gonna do it. No. What the hell was that? E. There. There! That didn't go through. You wanna follow through! Follow through, Michonne! No, no, you're doing it wrong. Michonne, you're doing it wrong. Follow through. And just like that. Exactly. Yeah, it's that spine part right in the back of the neck that's the tough part to get through. There. We're good. And that guy's not burned enough, apparently. What are you doing? Just gonna do it with your foot? Yeah, I like your style. I like the style. Good job. Just don't burn your foot. Get your foot out of the fire now, Michonne. Michonne, you're gonna light your foot on fire if you keep it in there. Oh, now the kids open the door. If I didn't know better, I'd think I was a zombie, or she was a zombie now. Oh!
Hey!
Who's this guy? Thanks. Yeah, you're welcome. Who the hell are you? Where are my kids? I'm obviously not okay! And there's freaking a ton of zombies coming. And I don't know where my sword is. Or I have a gun. Oh, is she gonna shoot herself? Is she gonna... I think she only has one bullet. Michonne, don't do it! Don't do it! No, don't kill yourself. You gonna play Russian... oh, let's play some Russian roulette.
Some days I envy the dead.
You envy the dead? What are you gonna do? No! 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 You have a limited amount of time to make choices. Should I pull the trigger? You know what? I'm gonna pull the trigger. Let's do it. Let's let the time tick down and then we're totally gonna pull the trigger. Let's see what happens. Just see what happens. Oh! Damn! Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love
put a gun in my hand? Why wouldn't I? I wanted to see what would happen if she, if I pulled the trigger. God damn it, Spider, why would you do that? Because it's fun. Redemption. I don't know if this is good, Can I skip this? I should probably skip this. No, you can't skip this. You can't skip the music. Yeah, it's a good start to the game. Absolutely. We got Stephen Moore. Environments, Eric Osei. So, and I think apparently she goes on a boat of some sort. I don't know. You didn't think she'd actually do it. Oh, man. Spider ends the game in 10 minutes. Yeah, that's it, right? It's, she pulls the trigger, and yeah, it's the end of the game. Sorry, guys. That's pretty much it. We're out of here. Have a good afternoon. Yes, this is Michonne from the Real Walking Dead, I believe, but it's telling the story from the comic books of when she disappeared from Rick's group. She took off for a while, basically. Chesapeake Bay.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Can't sleep anyway.
So it looks like we're already on a boat.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there?
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
Yeah, no shit.
It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak!
Oak!
Walk! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help.
Maybe.
We just don't know. That's the problem.
A lot of freaking maybes.
Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen.
Yeah, I hear old static.
You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice.
No.
Vanessa, is that you?
I don't hear anything.
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Pete?
Pete?
Michonne?
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why.
World's best mom. I love the pink
Hello?
Mug.
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Oh. Oh, I heard something there.
You heard it that time, right?
Yes.
She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it. We're losing the signal. Look. If we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than
All right, so let's help her.
There, we're
At
gonna help.
Someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping.
I don't know about that.
Take over from me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
See if we can't get somebody up on the shortwave. Use the radio dial and squelch to tune in a signal or turn the radio off. That's not happening. Come on, can I hear anybody?
Hello?
Oh.
Hello, is anyone there? Where are you?
Mob Jack. Oh shit. What do you want, Oak? They're on the Mob Jack.
Anything?
Yes.
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
Not all people.
What is she?
Oh God. Oh, what the hell happened?
Oh, bloody hell.
Who's that?
Did you run us aground?
Everyone
oh,
okay?
Oh, you idiots.
Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
Oh my God, they
what
ran
What did we
us.
Hit?
Hell if I... I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady.
What the fuck? Oh God.
Take in those cells, now.
Come on, what are you guys doing? Oh, fuck. Great.
Sadiq, get down!
Oh God. Oh!
Are you alright?
Ow. No? I saved your ass,
Thanks
though.
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something
well, look.
Else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have
stop.
We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Come on, do you even know what we hit? No one's actually
Michonne.
Even looking. What?
What exactly did she say?
Mob Jack. Sound like she mentioned Mob Jack.
I asked where she was and she said Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these.
What?
See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Flashlight and binoculars.
See if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Yeah, no shit, eh? Alright, what the hell are we gonna do? Port view. Use flashlight or look over the edge. Use binoculars, look into the distance. Alright, let's see if we can see anything. It's very foggy. We don't see anything off in the distance, apparently. Alright, right-click the back end.
Not much to see out there.
No, exactly. Look over the edge.
It's too dark to see much of anything.
Oh, use the flashlight then. Come on. There you go. What do we see? Oh! It's a sunk boat!
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne.
Hey.
Hope no one's still on that boat.
If they are, they're dead.
I don't want to die like that.
Or they're zombies.
Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart. You know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
Uh-oh.
I like it here.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Wow, these guys have issues, man. Let's go see what's going on over here. Look at Oak and Sadiq. Alright, I'm looking. Help with the sails. Okay, what the fuck? I'm trying to... What the... Why isn't it it's not letting me do anything. What the fuck? Let's walk around this way.
Hey,
there we go.
Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You
Whatever,
think this
man.
Is an accident? Damn wind.
Right. You ever stop complaining, Oak?
Yeah, I might. If you and Pete didn't give me so damn much to complain about.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it here.
All right, the sail's all coiled up. Good job. What's this? Hold on, we got something here. Look at the plant! What's with the plant? Is it pot? It's
a pot. You should start producing fruit.
Fruit?
One of these days.
Aw. I want a pot, man. What the hell? Examine the snap rigging.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Mm-hmm. Use flashlight to look over the edge. Port view. See what we see. You see anything? Nope. Alright, fine. Let's talk to Pete.
Woo! Pete.
Let's fix this mess. Get going again.
Alright, well, fucking fix it then. Let's examine the wheel. Can we turn the wheel? No?
Yeah, I know. Working.
Alright, well, what else am I supposed to do then? Okay, well, this thing's on this side. How the hell are we gonna get off the boat? Look at the shoreline! We'll probably have to use our binoculars. Do you see anything, Michonne?
I don't know, what's that? What is it, Michonne? Maybe we should use our binoculars. Here.
What the? How come it's not letting me do it? For fuck's sakes. There. Use a non-upgraded bow. Oh. Maybe that's the mob jack. I have no idea.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Let's do it.
Maybe.
We got like a life raft or something? Bag of rice! We have a bag of rice. We're gonna go look at the bag of rice, apparently.
I'm low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
We're running low on the rice. Okay, so there's nothing back there. What the hell? What are we gonna do now? We have to talk to Pete again? Can we go down here? No. Talk to Pete! Pete, let's look at Pete.
Looks complicated.
How'd we end up on the other side of Pete? I don't know. There's no obvious thing to do. But we gotta talk to Pete again. That's the only thing we have left to do. Talk to him again?
Find anything?
Saw a ferry.
Ah, there we go.
Near the shore.
A ferry. Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever.
Tiller lever.
Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Go to the
ferry. Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew.
Round them up, baby!
Sean and I will scout the ferry and see what we can find.
I mean, I'm going with Pete, apparently. Where's the sword?
Alright, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
Sharpening
stone? You
didn't
answer my question.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near
I'm
the
moving
boat
my mouse.
Keep her safe.
What the fuck? I'm moving my mouse. It's not moving. Why isn't it moving? I can't move my mouse. Oh, there we go. What the fuck? I am moving it. Oh, there we go. Okay. That was weird. Sorry. That's just a machete. Where's her freaking sword? What?
Oh. Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
You trying to order me around?
No, that's not what I meant. We can't lose anyone else.
I can handle myself.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get going.
Yeah. Okay. All right, so we got the lifeboat. Let's go, man.
You ready?
Oh, I'm ready. See, I'm ready, man. I'm ready. Oh, I wish more would be going on here, though. This is, the beginning was pretty awesome, but this whole in-between part, eh. Hey, it's the companion.
Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Oh, it is.
Not a sound.
Then stop talking.
It's peaceful in a way.
It would be, if you weren't talking so damn much.
Ouch. I can't tell if you're joking.
Yeah, I'm not joking, Dick. Shut the hell up. Oh, man.
You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
No, you don't have to do anything.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Because I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest.
Well, the man's not wrong.
Hey, now.
Oh, he's getting rid of it. Really?
Damn.
Wow.
Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later.
I'm
You're
not
always
loose.
So serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons.
Don't test your luck now.
Wow, buddy.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Having got...
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't imagine going it alone like you did. Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there.
No,
I know
shit.
You mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Unless you want to.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I figured I owed you.
Oh, you owed me, eh? It was my life to take.
You know,
damn
before
you.
This, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Oh, God! I wasn't prepared for that. Damn. Oh! Machete time! Uh oh! Come on! Freaking zombies! Oh god, they're all over the place. What the fuck? They're all. Oh my god. Paddle! Paddle! Come on! What are you doing? Oh, you idiots. Whoa! Oh no, Pete! No, Pete! Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that's not good. Oh, this can't be good. What? Q. Oh shit. Really? Oh my god. Nice. Where the hell's Pete? Damn. This is him just walking under the water. Oh wow, thanks a lot for the help, Pete. Bitch. Wow. The lifeboat's gone. Thank you. Jesus.
It was almost us.
Yeah.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Something funny, Pete?
Huh?
Why the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless.
Well then. I guess they're not coming after us. It's the mob, Jack! I told you it was the mob, Jack! I called it!
I don't like this.
Yeah.
Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet.
Well, yeah, I
well,
freaking
unless we can find
walkers.
Another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Oh my god,
looks
guys.
Like there's two ways in.
Stop talking.
The ladder or the window.
The ladder or the window. How about this guy? What about this guy? Looks like he knows the way in. Let's talk to him. No? Let's look at the walkers.
Those walkers aren't gonna stay put for long. We need to get going.
Yeah, no shit. What else we got over here? What's this? Look at the severed arm! Somebody's severed arm. What could it mean? I don't know. Somebody must have severed it. Alright. Going back this way. Okay, so what are we gonna do? The window? Look at the supports.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are.
They're probably inside, dummy. Alright, what do you want? We want the window or the ladder? I think the ladder. Window, I don't know what we're jumping into. Ladder, we got some open space up there. What's this? Look at the painted name. It says Mob Jack. I already saw that.
That girl said the name Mob Jack.
Yeah.
I wonder if this is what she was talking about.
What? Wouldn't she... Seriously, okay, how many mob jacks do you think there are, you dipshit? Of course she was talking about this boat.
This patch has been welded on.
Yeah.
This is fresh work.
Alright, let's go up the ladder. No, she's talking about some other mob jack.
Alright. Let's hope this thing holds.
Oh, you're fine.
Come on.
You're fine.
Don't fall.
Thanks.
Oh. Yeah, I'd say ladder. I think ladder was the best thing to do there. Oh god. Here come the walkers. Hurry up! Pete! Climb up! Hold W to climb the ladder, yes. Oh, really? You're slipping on the ladder. Come on. You're a ninja, for Christ's sake. Come on, Pete. Oh, really? Come on! Seriously, dude, just kick your freaking leg. Kick him in the face. There you go. You're fine. So what do we got here? Ooh. Life rafts. Bird. Passenger deck one. You are here. Yeah, yeah, the birds. It's a bird.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Yeah. Why would you even ask the question? Do you think your friends came through here? How the fuck would he know? How the fuck would he know if his friends came through there? Really? That is the stupidest question. I can't go that way. What the fuck? Look at open. Let's open the raft locker. What's in the raft locker?
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Take it, though. It's a rebar. You might be able to use that. Yeah, pick it up. Yeah. Use it as a weapon or something. Let's look at the map.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
The car deck?
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always.
Mr. Honeybars. Really? Examine the bench. It's broken.
This place isn't in great shape.
Alright, so let's go in here then. Let's open the door. No need to look at it. And it's locked.
Locked.
Use the bar. Pry it open.
If one of us can get our hand through here.
Really?
Maybe we can unlock it.
I'm calling your hand. Yeah, use the rebar. See, I told you it was rebar.
Nice.
I wouldn't be sticking my hand through there, man. I don't see anything. But seriously, there could be something right under the door.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open?
Not me.
One of us has to do it, right?
I ain't doing it.
I mean...
Go right ahead.
Okay. Okay. I'm ready for this.
I ain't doing it. Screw that.
Almost got it. Just...
Oh, you fucking idiot. Wow, you're an idiot.
Wow. You should see your face.
What an idiot.
You really thought something had me.
Hilarious, Pete.
Yeah, I got you going for a moment.
It'd be funnier if I chopped your arm. Maybe brained you just to be safe.
Dick. He's lucky I didn't chop his freaking arm off. Should've. And there's something in the way. Don't make a lot of noise. Come on.
You are.
Ah, hell. We're gonna make a lot of noise, aren't we? Damn it. Oh, that's not good.
Come on.
I'm thinking we should've probably went in through the window. Why didn't we go in through the window? Pete reminds you of Hyper, really?
What happened here?
I don't know. What happened anywhere? Like, honestly. Zombie attack? Walkers?
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. These guys are tied up? What the fuck? How come they're not walkers?
These aren't your friends.
No, no.
Why aren't they walkers, though?
They don't look like walkers.
Oh, yeah.
Wonder what happened to them.
Dude, they were fucking tied up with zip ties.
Their wrists are zip tied.
Yeah.
They couldn't fight back.
I still don't understand why he's not a walker, though. Oh, a bullet wound. Oh, he got shot in the
Whoever
head.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus.
Great.
Holy shit.
What? What?
Don't leave us here. We want to come with you.
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Holly, when are you coming back?
No.
This photo.
It's the kids.
These are their kids. Vanessa and Rasheed were here. If they left us behind... Michonne. You okay?
I'm having a moment. Please.
You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine.
How do you know what I look like? You're looking at my back.
All right.
Damn. Stupid idiot. Come on. Pull it together. You
got this. You got this. It's just a zombie apocalypse.
They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Well, down we go.
This way, I'll go that way.
No, I don't think you'd... No, I don't want to go down here. I don't want to go down here. Fucking hell. Some more dudes executed down here. What the fuck's going on? We should have investigated more upstairs, I'm telling you. It's because you hear a noise doesn't mean you have to go freaking downstairs. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. That's interesting. That's the cafe.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Okay, I don't like how they're not sweeping the area, you know what I mean? Kill the walker. It's not a walker? How is that a walker?
Stand back.
It's no walker. Oh. I think it was Captain Jack.
Cut him down.
Let's cut down the rope. There we go. You sure he's dead? You want to make sure?
Poor bastard.
Like, there could be, like, 100 zombies in behind them. But no, they're just, you know. Nah, technically, he wasn't a crawler either. He couldn't crawl.
What we saw up there, the execution of those people.
He's tied up.
What was done to that poor man? Who the fuck could have done that?
I don't know. Your friends?
It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
It was your friends, Pete.
You're right.
They're badasses. Come on.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
We'll have a look. Don't get too close. Hold W to open the door. Open a little. I'm doing it very, very goddamn slow like. Open. Just open it all the way, goddammit. Sorry.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag.
There's a duffel bag.
Looks like it's in good
shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Yeah, sure, buddy. I thought we saw two other things in there. We only looked at the duffel bag, apparently. Open it up. What do we got? Antibiotics, guns, bullets.
Someone scavenged everything else, but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Yeah, let's take it. Take it! Take it! Look at the medicine.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Who cares? Ammo.
Plenty of ammunition.
Yeah. Peaches.
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy.
Peaches and beans? That's disgusting. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find.
No. Take the pack. No, we're not going to take the pack. What's that? Jar of candies. Put in the put in the duffel bag. We're taking the candies, man. Candies! For the win! We should look in the cash register for money, because, you know, money is useful.
I haven't had one of those in years.
You want one?
Who said I was gonna share?
Ho! Good thing I saw him first. Alright, let's, open the cash register. Woo! Oh, excuse me. Yeah, take all the money.
No use to anyone now.
How do you know? That's my nest egg. Alright, let's go over to the door. You never know, money might be useful later. Really? Okay, what's over here then? Oh, vending machine. Kick it. Yeah, way to make all the noise.
Candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there.
Hey, never hurts to try.
Yes, it does, because you're making frickin' all kinds of noise.
This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
So what's over this way? Anything? Oh, what's this? It's a fruit beverage! Put it in the duffel bag.
You never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Somebody's in there. Pull out your machete, for fuck's sakes! Why don't they have their weapons out? Dude, if I was in a zombie apocalypse, I'd have my weapon out everywhere I went. There. Good job. Should I just stab it? No.
Whoever's in there, come on out!
Oh, well, it can't be a walker. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Back up!
Really?
Back up!
Bullshit. Oh, God!
Greg!
What the fuck?
What's going on?
What the fuck?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me! Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are.
What?
That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
Uh-oh, I hear walkers!
Don't
you
be
fired
stupid.
The gun, you idiot. You attracted them.
I don't
them.
Want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
The bag is mine now.
No way. That bag is ours.
I'm the one with the gun, remember?
Oh, God. Yeah, you better start using it.
Hold on.
Damn it. Help him. Help him. Help them. Oh, yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, what the fuck? No! Did I have to hit all the buttons at the same time or what? Come on. That was bullshit. What the fuck was that all about? Alright, alright, alright. You got this, Michonne. There. Yeah! EQE. What the fuck? I don't know. I just gotta hit him in order. Sorry. I died three times now. Hey, you guys tracking how many times I die? Seriously. Oh my god. Alright, we gotta hit him in order. Sorry. Will I get to the bag? I won't tell you the answer until you make a proper joke. There we go. We got this. Yeah! Seriously, they're mixing up the button freaking combos. The QTEs here. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, God. E. Nice. Uh-oh. Good kick. Good kick. Good kick. Oh, yeah. Cash register. No, but you should have taken the money out first. No! No! Smash his head! Smash his head! Smash it again! Oh yeah! Beautiful. Uh-oh. Nice job, Pete. Now, where are the kids in the bag? Did they take off? I bet you they're gone with the bag. No, they're not. They're right there. Grab the bag. Oh!
Hey!
Bitch!
Stop her!
No way, man! Oh, shit. Oh, great.
Hey, stay put. Randall!
Who the fuck is that? Randall? Oh, shit. Oh, they got machine guns.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
We're fucked.
Nice job.
Who? Who caught who thieves?
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
Shut up.
This is a misunderstanding.
I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
Yeah, no shit.
We'll take them to Norma.
Norma? Oh, fucking zip ties. Great.
They try anything. Shoot them.
Ah, hell. I guess we're fucked. Damn it. Hey, SmashFan1337, resubscribed for 4 months. Thanks, man. I just caught that. That was 13 minutes ago.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Yeah, funny.
Guy might talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
I doubt it.
He doesn't seem like the most reasonable guy.
Listen, I know we can work something out. We can just...
Is that talking to you?
Might be worth the shot.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand?
Shut the fuck up.
All right.
Whoa, it's bright.
You. Let's start with you. What's your name?
I already told you.
It's okay. You can tell me.
Nah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Is that spelled with an F or a PH?
However you want it.
Oh, it's all right. You don't have to tell me. I'll just call you Thief.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort.
Cohort.
Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back?
Pretty fucking good. You want to test it?
It's plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade.
Untie me and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Yeah.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, a woman? Mother?
None of your business.
Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man.
Why is she reacting to him?
I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years.
God damn it.
So you got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you.
You ain't nothing like me.
No shame in that.
Nothing! Nothing like me!
Look at that.
God damn it. Wow, look at this place. Wow!
Monroe.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, they got all kinds of people here. Nice!
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here.
What do you mean last time I was here?
Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community.
Oh, shut up.
Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma.
Norma? Who's Norma?
My sister. She's the one in charge here.
Oh, God.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Norma!
Norma's gonna fuck us up, man. Oh, God, Norma. Thanks. Oh, what's this guy doing?
Hey, give me the goddamn duffel bag, yo.
Zachary. Thank God.
What?
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here. Found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Were those two guys just making out?
Your job's not done yet.
Come on.
I think they were making out, weren't they? Did they just make out?
Randall, oh, what's all this?
Hello, Norma.
Damn. I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Ooh.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there, she's the one to watch out for.
That true?
Oh, that's true, bitch.
You dangerous?
Oh, I'm dangerous.
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
You're calling me dangerous. Who's the one that threatened us? Tied us up?
I do apologize if my brothers treated you poorly.
Yeah, sure.
Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
What are you gonna do? God damn it. We gotta get out of this mess.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay!
Get moving.
Okay, I want to fuck some of these people up, man. Come on. We gotta fight! Get some weapons! Get a gun! Shoot them in the face! Ugh. I can't believe we got caught in the first place. It sucked. Where'd they all come from, anyway? Come on, come on. Load, 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 load. I gotta know what happens. Are they inbreds? I don't know. Why is it taking so long to load? What, you think Norma's hot? Hey, you can have her.
Where really? Are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Oh, shut up. Fuck.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
Really?
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
I love trouble.
And you don't...
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences.
Ooh, consequences.
And I'm pretty sure you won't like those.
Oh, really? They have anything to do with you?
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's probably not gonna happen.
Wow. I know those.
We've got to get out of here.
Tie wraps.
They're gonna hurt Greg.
These people. You don't know what they're capable of.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead.
Come on, you got a pair of scissors on you?
I've never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Why would they hurt Greg if the two of you didn't do anything wrong?
Because these are not good people! This is my fault.
Yes, it is.
So sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall will show up there. Not after...
Not after what? What?
Ties are too tight.
Yeah, no shit.
You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Cigarettes? Duffel bags? Supplies? Life vests? Cans? What's over here? Anything? Nothing over there. Look at Sam.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Yeah.
Mob Jack. They must have taken it from the ferry.
Yeah.
They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Teddy bear! Oh, what? No! Those toys? No, that's messed up. No, 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 no. Chompy, Robo, and Mr. Grumplefur? They can't be here! That's not right. Is she seeing things? She's going freaking crazy, isn't she?
Robo?
Robo? No. No way. What about Mr. Chumplefur? Chumpyfur? Whatever the fuck. Okay, now what? Did I miss something? Is there something here that we can... Oh, what the fuck?! These freaking creepy-ass kids! No!
What's going on?
I don't know. Don't you see them?
This is freaking me out.
Oh.
You're freaking me out right now.
I tried to help you. I
know.
Not you. Okay, I don't think the toys were really there. Just saying. Did you get out or what? Come on.
Come on.
Just break your finger, break your thumb or something.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
What's the truth? What is the truth?
You saw those bodies back at the ferry?
Yeah.
That was another group. We traded with them sometimes.
Okay.
Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just... murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Damn.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens.
Damn.
They just...
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back.
Damn it.
The pipe's loose. Just a...
No, more, they're coming back.
Get free. We have to get out of here.
I'm gonna struggle to break free too. What the hell?
You with me?
Well, I'm certainly not with them. Oh, there she goes. She's got it. She's got it. She's got it. Come on. Nice. Uh-oh. What's she gonna do?
Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here.
Well,
it's now
jump?
Or never.
How am I gonna
What's
jump
it gonna
them?
Be?
Yeah, sure. Why the hell not?
Let's do it.
Get back up, like... Pretend you're tied up still. But I'm tied up! What the fuck am I gonna do? Oh, shit. Mm-mm. Oh, God. How are we supposed to freaking take him?
Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept together.
Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Oh, come on!
Damn it!
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. No, no.
I knew you were dangerous.
Fuck, I fucked that up.
Norma wants a word.
Damn it. I hope I broke his frickin' bloody nose. I had my key on the, my hand on the wrong key. I hit W instead of S. Oops. I did eventually hit it, though. Way to go, girl. Like, seriously. I broke his nose and she did nothing. hard to find good help. Oh, look at your nose.
So, Michonne.
Yes? Better go have that looked at, buddy.
I overheard your friend call you that. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose.
Wow.
You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good.
Can you get to the point?
Yeah.
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Bullshit.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective.
Bullshit.
Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, please.
You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things.
You think so?
You do that, and you get to go home.
I'm gonna freaking kick your ass. No, fuck that. I don't want your drink. No, fuck off.
Consider it a peace offering.
No.
No thanks.
That's too bad.
You were rude to Norma. Fuck
Can't
that!
Say I didn't try to be nice.
Was it rude to Norma?
So tell me,
bitch.
You and Samantha. How long you all been together? I haven't seen you before. But then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
I just met Sam today.
Really?
Really?
And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together?
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the mob jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal.
Oh, shit.
Bring anyone they find back here.
Oh, damn.
They need help, we'll take care of them.
Oh, bullshit. Bullshit.
So how about your group? Are there others?
No.
I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting.
Is it interesting? People who think
Maybe
you are lying get angry.
Clear.
Whatever. I don't give a fuck.
The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things.
Whatever.
I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
So this is the real Norma, huh?
It is now.
Oh yeah, please. We're just gonna stare at each other.
I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
I don't see how this is my problem.
You're sitting in this chair in front of me because she made it your problem. That's what she does, drags people down.
I'm pissing Norma
That's
off.
That's why I'm talking to you
I
instead
don't
give
of her. A fuck.
There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that.
but never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that.
Yeah, yeah.
Scavengers killed those
Bullshit.
Children. Their families, everyone. Then they took over.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people.
I don't know about that.
I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
Damn. Oh, the fuck's that?
No more beating around the bush.
Where'd that come from?
Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it?
I don't fucking know. God
Bullets,
damn it.
And ammunition, handguns, and a couple of rifles.
I've got no fucking clue.
Of course you don't. Bring in the kid.
Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it?
Bring in the kid.
Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
I'm not asking any questions. Fuck that.
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Oh, damn.
Shit, Randall.
Fuck you.
You want another one?
Randall.
Wow, Randall. Come on now. Jesus.
Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you?
No. I do mind, actually.
Go on now.
No.
Ask
that.
Him.
I'm not doing anything for you.
Well, if that's how you feel.
Exactly. That's how I feel. I don't care. He's tough.
How long have you two been running around together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
Really?
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Oh! Damn.
Okay, let's try again. Michonne, the one about your people.
What?
You remember, don't you?
Fuck you.
Ask him yourself.
You're starting to piss me off.
I don't care, little bitch. Yeah, fucking hit me again, you dick.
Damn. That one hurt a little.
Yeah?
How many of you are there?
Really? Now he's gonna pull out the
there
gun.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Really?
Randall, look out! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Yeah, aim that at me.
Aim that at me.
I dare you.
I just shoot you.
Yes! It's getting pretty good. Yeah? I don't give a fuck. Shoot him. Is he pissing his pants?
Randall, I think you made your point.
Really?
Get a towel, Zachary.
He just pissed his pants.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
Wow, these guys. I want to fucking kill them already.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah. Norma, you bitch. What are you gonna do, Randall? Oh, yeah, you're pretty tough with a fucking gun. Jackass. Do it again. Come on.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall.
Come on. Come on, Randall. You little fuck.
Norma.
Please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
what
way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Mm. Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Hey, you okay?
Oh, I'm fine.
What do you think?
About what, you piece of shit?
Are they done with this?
No.
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna...
They'll keep pushing until they get what they want. Or until they kill us.
I kind of figured. I was just hoping you might tell me something.
No.
I can't believe I pissed myself.
Yeah, I can't believe you pissed yourself either.
My little brothers can see me now. I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid.
I'm not gonna tell anyone what happened here.
Yeah, because you won't be around to tell anyone.
Exactly.
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they?
Oh yeah, people are worse.
I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
We're not making them feel any better.
I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that?
I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going.
Damn.
But when you stop...
Well, there's Pete. Hey, Pete!
Michonne!
Hey! What's up, brother?
What did they do to you?
Oh, they
just asked questions.
Messed me up a little bit. Shit-faced frickin' Randall.
Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Oh,
take
man.
Care of this.
Take care of what?
Zachary?
What the fuck? Oh, come on!
I just have a few questions.
Yeah, you have a few questions, eh? Freaking hell. Now what? I'm sure they're not gonna put us back with Samantha. I wonder if they killed her. Probably not. Nope, there she is.
I know just where to put you.
Really?
What the hell? Jonas!
Jonas!
Haven't you got a patient that needs you? No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
Get the hell out, Jonas.
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall.
That's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around
Can
here.
We just get this over with?
What? You feeling sorry for this wasted space?
Wow, Randall.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Really? I don't think so, buddy. Shoot him in the face, man.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo.
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up! Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey! You gonna take that, Zachary?
Wow.
I'm not like him.
Shoot him then!
Prove it.
Shoot him!
I don't think she's taking you very seriously.
I bet she doesn't. Come on! I bet you there's no ammo in it.
A location.
There's now, no ammo in that fucking gun.
Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Get the gun out of my face.
Zachary.
Hey, who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
Wow, dude. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do?
You want answers? Talk to me.
Really? What the fuck did she just do?
Stop. Don't move.
Uh-oh.
Sam!
Greg, don't. It's okay.
You think this is okay?
Get it. Tell Randall to leave. Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary.
Shoot Randall.
Do something.
Oh, my God. Really?
Stop.
What the fuck?
Zachary. Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't.
Outside.
I didn't.
Now.
What the hell just happened?
No, Greg.
Oh, man.
Sam.
I can't. Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to help them.
Damn.
Sam.
Oh, God. Craig.
Broken mirror. Cut zip ties. There we go. Come on. Come on. Yes. Help the dude.
Oh,
help
Greg. Oh, shit.
What's over here? Pick up the shirt. Lay him down.
Please.
Lay him down. Lay him down. Lay him
we
down.
Need to lay him down.
Ooh, dude. It's a friggin' bullet right to the gut.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are.
He saved Sam.
Please hang on.
He's dead. He's dead. Oh, shit.
Oh. He's gone.
You gotta freaking. You gotta finish him. You gotta finish him. Sam. Yo, Walker.
He's going to turn, Sam.
Exactly.
He's gonna become one of them.
It happens fast. We don't have a lot of time.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, please.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet.
Sam.
I can't let you go yet. Greg.
I know it looks like your brother, but it's not him. Not anymore.
I just need more time.
Sam, for fuck's sakes. Oh, fuck. Fuck. God damn it.
Greg, please.
Come on, get the pipe, get the pipe, get the pipe, get the freaking pipe. Yep. Sam, you might want to look away.
Hold him down.
You're gonna have her hold him down? Really? That was quick. Sometimes it happens quick, sometimes it doesn't.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
Sam, you're about to get messy. Just saying. Bash! Oh! Do it again. Oh! Oh! Oh, again! Do it again one more time! You got this! Oh! Oh, God, his skull. Oh. Sam is freaking messed up. Okay, now cover the door. Where's the pipe? Get the pipe back. Cover the goddamn door, you idiots!
Fuck!
Oh! Grab the gun. Grab the gun. Thank you. Shit. She's gonna kill him.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
You killed him!
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear! Please! Lower! Please lower the gun.
We should hear him out.
Why?
Come on,
he's
come on,
murderer.
Come on.
Please!
You're not leaving this room, you son of a
bitch. He didn't
want
to do it! No, come on, Sam. Sam?
I mean it, Michonne!
No, stop her. Grab the gun! Come on! No! Get the gun! Get the gun! Oh, you motherfucker. If you point that shit at me, I will be pissed. Come on! Zachary! Oh, you mother... Yo! Zachary! I can't believe that's the end. Is that the end? Is that the end? Oh, freaking hell. Bullshit, man! Next time on The Walking Dead, Michonne.
We all got demons, honey.
Ooh.
And I seen some fucked up shit in my time.
What the hell? Where's Pete?
But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out.
What the hell's going on with her?
I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
Randall, you're fucked. Did you try to end it? Only 31.5% of us pulled the trigger. Really? How did you enter the abandoned ferry? So 67% climbed the ladder. Did I ambush Randall in the storeroom? 58.5% of players headbutted him. Did you sell Greg out to Normal? Shared the blame. So 52.5% of us shared it with Greg. And did you let Sam shoot Zachary? Wow. Like almost 79% of players tried to save Zachary. Cool. All right. That's pretty cool. So what did you guys think? That was episode 1 In Too Deep. There are two other episodes that are going to be coming out. I don't know. It could be like a month or two in between releases. I thought that was pretty good. Let me turn this down. I thought that was pretty good. Zachary, I couldn't let Zachary die at the end, man. Like, he was fucked. He was kind of fucked. Randall was just messing with him. And, yeah, that was a tough situation. That was a tough situation. So I think we should have spared Zachary. I think that was the right call. Anyways, guys, thanks for joining. And when the next episode number 2, does release, we'll be sure to bring it to you on the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed, and have yourselves a wonderful Tuesday afternoon or evening.